Police in Westchester County investigating after two teens were found shot. One of the victims did not survive. Police saying somebody opened fire at the courtyard of an apartment complex in Mount Vernon about 10:30 yesterday morning. One teen struck, dying at the hospital a short time later, and a second teen who was also shot, he's still in the hospital. The victims' names have not been released, according to a local gun violence prevention group. The child who died, just 14 years old.